high and dry. I'll be at your door tonight if you need help, if you need help. I'll shut down the city lights, I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from war. If you need help, if you need help. Your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me.
Kicks a shot and goal.
Cause I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop, but my heart goes bum 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 bum. Cause my heart goes bum bum bum. Singing songs I've never sung. Oh my God, when I see you I should run. But I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop, tells me to stop. Feeling, feelings I feel about us. Try to fight it but it's never enough. Cause my heart is hurting, it's more than a crush. Cause I'm frozen in motion and my head tells me to stop, but my heart goes bum bum.
Oh, sometimes if I get a good feeling, yeah, get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, 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 if I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes if I get a good feeling, yeah.
Thank you. a verse, any verse, I hypnotize you every line. I need a volunteer, how about you, with the eyes? Come on down to the front and stand right here and don't be shy. I'll have you time traveling, have your mind babbling. People trying to inherit the skills, so they ask me. Even David Blaine had to go and take some class in it. I see mind freak like, what's up, man, what's happening? So come on, come on, let's see the show tonight. Prepare to be astounding, no ghosts or poltergeist. You know I know Pinocchio, I never told a lie. So call me Mr. Magic and I'll blow out cloud nine.
I've got the magic in me.
I got the magic, baby.
When I hear the flow, the ghost comes laughing at me.
Baby, stop it, baby.
Everybody wants a blast of magic.
Yeah, sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Waking up in the crib and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at. Please don't pay that songs in this party, I can't even listen to that. Anytime that I run into somebody, it must be a victory lap, ayy. Shawty come sit on my lap, ayy. They saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a store, this isn't a closable gap, ayy. I see some attack and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last. Whoa, sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
I'm in the trenches, relax. Can you not pet that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rest. We in Atlanta, I buy her wig. She telling me Tay is the best. Pointed at the who act like a killer, but you only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You play with me, you gon' get stretched. Bring Drake to the hood. Surround Drake round. Even though I got a case, I'ma do what it take.
And I never been embraced. And the money's hard to make. So I bet they on their face right now. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last. Whoa, sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing, slow down. Baby, we took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that? When he tell us.
Loose. fly. Think I can fly when I'm with you. My arms are wide, catching fire as the wind blows. I know that I'm rich enough for pride. I see a billion dollars in your eyes. Even if we're strangers till we die.
I wanna run away. I wanna run away. Anywhere out this place. I wanna run away. Just you.
Oh, weather. Discussing governments. I'll take my time. I'm not the forward thinker.
To play with fire.
I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich, throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713 through the 281, yeah, I'm riding. Why they on me? Why they on me? I'm flying, sipping low key. I'm sipping low key at Onyx, find a rider. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind, you make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments, I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time.
Let's go. Going at it. tower game, that picked in the dirt. And it looks like he's going to be caught. He's caught him stealing. Up delivers, strike three. They're going to have to send it. That one's going to be caught by Dina Corrado, and that's going to be nice hit there. Tony Neely, that one's in second. The throw coming in. Oh, and it looks like they got him. He's out! That one swung on. Hit right to Cass Messina, and he makes the play, and that's going to do it. Wayne Hills is going to win this game 5-4 over Wayne Valley, and it looks like now Wayne Hills is moving on to the county championship. To left field, Dean and Parada's going to move to third. Strike three, he got him, and that's going to do it. Swung on, that gets in between the gap and short and third. That one's going to be going to the left field. He could potentially be going for two. And he's going to get there, and that's going to bring in a run as well. And that gives Wayne Hill a 3-0 lead. That one swung on. Going to go to the shortstop. The force out! And Wayne Hill ends up winning the Passaic County Championship. For the first time in 12 years, the Wayne Hill Baseball Patriots are Passaic County Champions. It's a goal for Wayne Hills.
That was number 28, Dean Wilkie there. His second goal of the game.
And another amazing save. Pass right to midfield. Perfect execution on the pass there to Cantilli. And Cantilli's pass, that one goes to number 2, Logan McFadden. And another Patriots are still on the attack. Cantilli charging shot, bounces off the ground, and it's a goal. Pass to McFadden. McFadden's shot is a goal. Another goal for Logan McFadden. Catalina. Catalina scores.
She got me loving in the morning. Got me singing in the pouring rain. Got me wrapped around a finger. Perfect in the palm of your hand. Message couldn't be much clearer. Like a metaphor, make believe. If somebody would have pinched me, now it'd be the end of this dream. Well, pardon my manners, just something about you turns me to a savage. If I'ma be honest, I can't help but stare. Yeah, I'm losing my balance. Got me running in circles around you to please. Yeah, I do what I need to. To a savage.
Get up on the floor, dancing to the break of dawn. Get up on the floor, dancing to the break of dawn. Get up on the floor. it, they can't do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make us stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
Working harder, making better, do it faster.
I need you right now. Right now.
All that
I need you right now.
Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a f*** what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. They don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real s*** anymore? Bad when
I'm on our own, dreaming in a world that we both know is out of our control. But if shit hits the fan, we're not alone, 'cause you've got me and you know that I've got you and I know. If the tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to hold ya. Forever falls apart.
So this is it, that's how it ends. I guess there's nothing more romantic than dying with your friends. And I'm not sorry for myself. I wouldn't want to spend a minute loving anybody else,
'cause you've got me and you know that I've got you and I know. If the tide takes California, I'm so glad I got to hold ya. And if the sky falls from heaven above, oh, I know I had the best time falling into love. We've been living on a fault line, and for takes California, I'm so glad I got to know ya. And if the sky falls from heaven above, oh, I know I had the best time falling into love.
I'm not leaving now, honey, not a-
you feel. Never quit and make it real.
When you're all big time.
I long to free a truly remarkable fish, my sweet prince. Huma huma nuku nuku apu wa a. Makahiki malahini hu. Huma huma nuku nuku apu wa a. Ooh, I wanna waka 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 niki poo poo poo.
Song of 2020 was Realized by AC/DC off of their new album Power Up.
My favorite movie is A Cinderella Story.
My favorite song would have to be Dancing in the Dawn by Jake Scott, and my favorite movie would have to be Jurassic Park.
My favorite song is Thunder by Imagine Dragons.
My favorite song is Levitating by Dua Lipa.
One of my favorite movies of 2020 was The King of Staten Island, and one of my favorite songs of 2020 was Intentions by Justin Bieber.
My favorite movie of 2020 was Tenet.
My favorite song is Baby by Justin Bieber. My favorite movie is Bohemian Rhapsody. It's about Queen.
My favorite movie is Practical Magic. My favorite song is Telescope by Cage the Elephant.
My favorite song is Levitating by Dua Lipa. And my favorite movie is Back to the Future.
My favorite movie is Mean Girls because it's just so funny and I love watching it.
Hi, my name's Fiona and my favorite song is Watermelon Sugar and my favorite movie is The Little Mermaid.
My favorite song is the Super Mario Brothers main theme.
Right now, my favorite song is Heat Wave, Spyglass Animals.
My favorite song is Sky by Playboi Carti, and my favorite movie is Knives Out.
My favorite movie in 2020 was Austin Powers.
My favorite song is What Makes You Beautiful by One Direction. My favorite movie is Wonder.
My favorite movie would probably be either Divergent or Hunger Games. And my favorite song right now is probably Good Days by SZA.
My favorite song is Plastic Hearts by Miley Cyrus.
My favorite song right now is probably Please Don't Go by Mike Posner. And my favorite movie is Grown Ups.
My favorite song is Happy, and my favorite movie is The Lorax.
My favorite movie is Pitch Perfect because it's so fun and I can watch it all the time.
My favorite song at the moment is Lovers Rock by TV Girl.
My favorite song would have to be Hotel California by the Eagles. You know, it's really famous, obviously. And yeah, I just like it a lot.
So my favorite movie is Clueless or Mean Girls. And my favorite song is Empire State of Mind or a song by Nicki Minaj.
One of my favorite movies is Legally Blonde because it just shows how you can do anything if you really want to and put your heart into it.
Hi everyone, my name is Xion Song and my favorite song at the moment is Deja Vu and my favorite movie is Clueless.
My favorite sports moment is when the competition cheerleading team went undefeated this year.
My favorite sports memory was winning the Petro race with my ski team and also getting second in that race.
My favorite sports moment of high school so far was the Hills Valley game my freshman year at Valley where Hills won. It was really exciting and it was just such a cool experience being surrounded by so many people, like cheering and happy for your high school, and it was just really cool.
I don't play any sports, but I have been filming them for a video club and I've had a lot of fun doing that.
My favorite sports memory was my junior year playing field hockey, and in the first round of states we won after double overtime and it was pouring rain. We were so excited and I was so happy.
My favorite sports moment is just going to a game and hanging out with my friends.
My favorite thing was the Hills Valley game.
My favorite sports moment from this year was the Hills Valley football game.
My favorite sports moment would probably be the Super Bowl.
My favorite sports moment this year is when the Buccaneers beat the Chiefs in the Super Bowl.
Something I learned throughout high school is to be yourself and have fun.
Something I learned in high school was this quote, "In a world of Cheerios, be a Fruit Loop."
Something that I've learned throughout high school is to cherish your friendships.
Something I learned in high school was to not procrastinate.
Something big high school has taught me is time management and the importance of time management.
Something I learned from high school is get as involved as you can. You know, join as many clubs, as many sports, whatever you can do, be a part of. It just makes your high school experience so much more fun and enjoyable. And it goes by pretty quickly, so it's nice to, you know, actually sit back and enjoy something.
Something that I learned from high school is how to have better organizational and time management skills. So for example, I started using a planner to help plan out what assignments I have to do during the week and when they're due. And second, I've started to hand in assignments as soon as possible rather than waiting until the last minute.
Hi, my advice that I learned through high school is to not take yourself so seriously and that quiz or test that you're stressing about isn't the end of the world.
Okay, so one thing I learned in high school is to really just focus on yourself and not care that much about people's opinions. Because honestly, what really matters at the end of the day is you and how you feel about yourself.
Something that I have learned throughout high school is that things do not come so easy. If you want to succeed in life, if you want to go to a good college, if you want to have a good job, you're going to have to put in a little extra work, whether it's emailing a teacher for extra help or studying more for a quiz. You're going to have to work hard if you want to succeed.
Throughout high school, I learned how to think for myself.
Perseverance and refusing to give up.
Something I learned through high school is that having friends you can count on is really the best feeling ever.
Hi everyone, in high school, I learned that grades don't define you, and moreover, I learned the importance of character and self-integrity.
Something I learned from high school was to get involved. It was a mistake not to.
Something I've learned about in high school is time management and not procrastinating my assignments until the last minute. Because when I do that, I feel like I don't complete them to the fullest extent.
Hi, my name is Bella. My goals for the future are to graduate from college and then travel a lot and just see the world and experience things before getting a good job and settling down and having a nice family and home.
Some of my goals for the future include succeeding in college, then probably getting an internship, and then eventually a job working with marketing and something that I'm interested in.
So my goals for the short future is to obviously go to college, Penn State, and study business and do well in all my classes, and then in the long run, hopefully become a successful businessman.
Hi, I'm Lou, I'm a senior. Some goals I have for the future is, well, I'm going to James Madison in the fall, so my goal, I guess, is to graduate college, maybe get an internship somewhere that can make me enough money so I can move out after college and get an apartment on my own and start living life.
So my goals for the future is definitely to graduate college and have a safe, secure job in fashion.
So my future include going to college, then law school, and living in New York City.
Some of my goals for the future are to study abroad in London during college and eventually go to law school.
My plans for the future are to graduate college and become an elementary school teacher.
In the future, after I graduate from Hills, I plan on attending Marist College to study cybersecurity. From there, I'm hoping to get a nice job at a successful company where I'd be happy working and just enjoying my life outside of work.
My goals in life are to be successful. After graduating college, find a good job, support me and my family in the future, and to make my parents proud of what I've become.
My goals for the future are to go to law school and become a lawyer.
Hello, my name is Ashley Blitzer. Some career goals that I have are getting my doctorate of occupational therapy and opening my own occupational therapy practice.
My favorite memory from high school is probably winning the first round of counties my junior year in field hockey. We played West Milford and we won in overtime, and it was such a great feeling to be able to move on to the next round.
Getting to perform in the fall dramas and spring musicals.
Going to MetLife Stadium for the championship football game.
This past soccer season, because we made it to state finals.
Participating in all the SDA shows and winning my freshman, sophomore, and senior year.
My senior night, where I played the national anthem at the wrestling match outside.
Winning lacrosse county finals in 2019.
Relay for Life, going to Denmark with the soccer team and playing sports.
Just being on the Wayne Hills varsity swim team for all 4 years. And then my sophomore year, beating the Wayne Valley boys swim team.
I'm gonna really miss being the person out on the court and having the whole student section cheer for me, because it always hyped me up and it was so fun playing and everyone was watching.
Being able to see my friends every day and being in classes with my friends.
Competing with all the other grades during Spirit Week.
Having lunch with the boys every day.
Standing under the Friday night lights and cheering on the football team.
The school community, my friends who I've grown up with, and being part of a team.
So my favorite teacher is Miss McGrath.
Miss Chalego, because she makes it really fun and I just love Spanish.
I think I've been lucky enough to have very understanding teachers this year, especially with everything going on. I have to say I do like all of my teachers. I think they're great people, but I would have to say my favorite teacher is Mr. Paterno. And it really is because I'm so involved with the music program at Hills.
Miss Tobinas, who's my sports medicine teacher and my PE teacher. She's just a nice person overall.
Mrs. Koblinski.
Mr. Reness.
Mr. Paterno or Mrs. Schnapp.
Mrs. Martinez.
Mr. Schale and Ms. Scherger.
Mr. Levy.
Mrs. Koblinski.
My favorite teacher has got to be Mr. Paterno.
Dr. Davina, and I've had him for 2 classes, AP Biology and Anatomy and Physiology.
Marketing with Ms. Patter.
Ms. Tomeko for Child Development.
Ms. Ms. Tomeko.
Ms. Rossinow.
Mr. Scherer.
Mrs. Morgan, because she's also my cheer coach and I just really enjoy going to her class and she makes learning math fun.
Mr. Paterno.
Dr. Davina.
Mrs. Wallenberg.
Mr. Van Ness.
Mr. Hanger in History.
Mr. Basilicato.
Tomeko.
Ms. Werther.
AP US Government and Politics.
Pre-calculus.
Spanish.
And my favorite class is physics with Mr. Moyer.
And my favorite class is Spanish 4.
History.
Spanish.
symphonic band or jazz rock improvisation.
Geometry.
AP Biology, because I want to be a biologist.
U.S. History.
Anatomy and Physiology.
Marketing, because I love the whole topic of marketing, and Mr. Pyro is also a very good teacher, and I have some of my friends in that class too who I really enjoy spending time with.
Child Development, because it's a very nice, fun, relaxing class, and I also feel like I'm learning a lot.
Gym.
Child Development. English.
Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This whole world confusing me. Clouds as mean as you've ever seen. And a bird who knows your tune. Then a little voice inside you whispers.
Wayne Hills up on the board. Diving save right there. Great dig out. The spike over from the port. It's going to go. Takes a shot in just like that. Does it all by herself. What a goal.
By that Wayne Hills player. Block there from Hills, so that's going to get them the point, 17-11.
Execution on the pass there to Cantilli. And Cantilli's pass, that one goes to number two, Logan McFadden, and it is another goal for Wayne Hills, 4-2. swung on. Over to the shortstop, the Marcel! And Wayne Hills ends up winning the Passaic County Championship! For the first time in 12 years, the Wayne Hills Baseball Patriots are Passaic County Champions!